spell so you please.
Who dropped so late?
I dropped so late. I was typing to someone, but yeah, doesn't matter. I'll make it.
What's up, Taro? Dr. Hawk, don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah, all this lags when you're parachuting or like diving down.
Not all the time for me.
It always lags for me, but I have a potato computer anyways. So.
Anyone drop with us or?
No, actually.
Yeah, not that I see, no.
You guys might be above me though.
The school is right next to us. I don't know.
Oh, we are new to school, yeah. Yeah, it looks like there's people going for the school, going for military. Yeah, no one's taking Razok, it's all us. What's up, Nutsy? Yeah, no problem, Pikey. Okay, let's land.
That's fine.
Oh god,
the
I think
buildings are
people landed at the hill above the town to the south. I'm gonna go to those houses. Guess I'll see them if they come down.
Boots, yeah. Wolf.
Boots with the fur.
Boots.
Well, I can't do anything.
Pick it up.
I'm actually gonna turn off the music right now because there's A, shooting already at the school. We're very close to school, and B, I saw people land near us. So I need to listen. And I have no loots.
There's an Uzi and two backpacks in my building. And a vest.
God,
never mind, there
outside.
Isn't. Also shirts.
Well, it's gonna be a bloodbath.
Yeah.
It always is.
Yep.
Turn the music down so you can see. Well, I need to turn the music down so I can hear. Jesus, chef. Oh baby, this house has been just a blessing. Got everything I need. Level 2 helmet, level 2 backpack, M4. Soda. Gotta have your soda. Auto shoddy, which I'm gonna take.
Level 3 helmets.
Nice. Soda, it's a stimulation. Oh my god, there's two level 2 helmets in my building. If you guys want one, mark it. So basically, when you lose health and you go below 75%, you can only get 75% max of your health back through bandages and medkits. The other 25% has to come from stims, which is your sodas and your painkillers. When you take one, you get an orange.
That's close. DK, are you okay?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I'm coming down. Oh, you got him.
There's gotta be more than one, right?
Yeah.
We can take his car.
Did he just roll up in a car?
No, he was running around.
Oh,
that car spawned there.
Oh.
Spawned there.
And like the stims can also give you like increased accuracy, increased running speed. And then it slowly increases your health over time. That's close. That's right over the hill.
Southeast.
Now we're in the bomb spot. Does anybody have a sight?
Yep.
That car does not spawn there.
Yeah, it did. I saw it on my way down.
Really? It's on the side of the hill like this?
Yes. It spawned further up and then it slowly, like, slid down the hill. So I saw it when I landed. That's the reason I'm curious about why it's there. It's been there all the time.
Loco, stop!
But...
I have a scope for you.
A holosight, do you hate me?
You can have minus if you want. It's a red dot.
It's
I don't mind.
It's wow. I'll live.
It's an Uzi. I guess no one needs it.
This building still hasn't loaded in.
Anyone need 5.56?
Yep.
Alright.
How much do you have?
Only 310 rounds.
Oh, okay.
What's up,
I
Metrics?
Have, like,
how you doing?
90.
Why are you so bad, Beta? Why are you so rude? I only troll on Sundays.
Could you drop like 50 or 60, Chris?
Sure.
What, Spell?
What is this? I don't think my buildings are gonna load in.
Thank you.
I can see the
maybe
loot
try
inside.
Tabby now and tabbing in or something? I mean, otherwise, I have to report you for hacks.
I want this vest.
Got a lot of first aids.
How do I get in here?
Oh,
Britain,
we just
get the bombs two times in a row?
What am I running against right
now? You're running against the wall.
Okay.
Come to where I am.
Brittany.
How do I get this vest?
Yeah, come to where I am. I'll give it to you.
Brittany, get inside. The bombs are here.
I can't.
Oh
their buildings aren't loaded.
Guys, look. This is what a blind person looks like when she plays. Get inside before
oh
I blow
God.
Up.
I'm gonna die. What am I?
Hi.
Paris, Brittany.
This is making me nauseous right now.
Brittany, try. Does anybody have a fix for this chat? I would say try tabbing out.
Well, I'm standing on it.
Please, Brittany's gonna be on much better when people hide in buildings.
Oh, you had a level 2 and you swapped to a level 2.
Am I jumping
praise
right now?
Praise him.
Nope, you're running in the kitchen.
Praise him.
How do I get out?
Yeah, getting
out.
Out. Yeah, follow me.
Guys, anybody have a fix for Brittany's problem?
A bit behind you, stuck in the door.
Sajin, A, don't insult my
viewers. There you go.
B,
oh my god,
keep
thank
it
you.
Classy.
you could
C,
try and change
respectful.
The graphic settings or something like resolution or anything. Maybe it will load in
low.
Them. Yeah, but like try and change it up a little bit, textures. Set it to medium and then set it back to low.
What's up, pork chops? Oops, sorry.
After you apply it, maybe it pops
I
back
went in a little too close there. I'm pretty sure, like, when you first chat in a stream, there's, like, a little box that has the rules. And I guess people just don't listen to that. And then they're surprised when they get purged. Do people just not read that?
Does it work now?
You literally have to click OK in order to chat.
Yeah, do you see buildings now, or is it still bugged?
No, it's still bugged. Maybe we should just leave this place, because I can't see anything.
Can you see the school?
No sub required. Damn it. I'm gonna email Twitch. Twitch? I'm gonna lose subs. Because you stole my boss interior.
These are the only buildings I can't see.
Do you have a scope, Brittany?
I don't. I mean, I have a holo.
I have a holo as well. Do you want my red
dots? Guys, I would not sit outside. We're at the school.
I have no option.
Oh, yeah, true. Let's go behind a hill then, somewhere. Do you want to loot these buildings east?
It would make our job boring if they did.
Do you see these buildings?
Yeah.
Well, that's okay.
I see all the buildings except.
Oh, you see. Okay, you see these ones. Okay, that's good. I have a scope for someone if someone needs it. Oh, it's a
bro.
Holo.
You gotta chill.
I'll take it.
Sajin, ex-Sajin, take a chill pill, bro.
There we go.
Can she see trees? Can you see trees?
Yeah, those are the only buildings I can't see. Like, this is
really?
Yeah, it's weird.
That is weird.
Gun, do you have a...
What's up, Zoth?
An AK? There's AK ammo here.
Yeah, I have an AK.
Yeah, there's AK ammo now. And that's...
I have a global emote? Yeah, I'll just pretend that's my global emote.
Who doesn't have an AK? There's one right here. Want it?
Wait. Early access building's not loaded. I know. It is early access. This is an accurate statement. So AK is gonna be in the last room that I check. Yes, it is.
I told you it was in the bathroom.
Oh, did you? Mm-hmm. Can't guarantee I was paying attention.
That's okay.
That hollow site that I ditched. I don't need you now. What'd I do with you? There it is.
It's level 2 backpack where I'm.
Beta, please. Alright.
Loco, you can have my red dot if you want. I got a 4x scope.
Oh, do ya? That's fantastic. You have one for me?
Nope.
I don't need one, though.
Sorry.
All I want for Christmas is a 4x scope. A 4x scope. Just a 4x scope.
You can take mine if you want.
Do you have a sniper rifle?
Nope.
A compensator.
Still shots at the school.
Yeah, they're gonna camp there.
Ooh.
The school's gonna be out of the next circle, though, so I'm gonna move.
This car.
Oh, I lost my red dot sight.
You lost it.
I lost it.
No!
I got it.
Why you do this?
Give Loco a quarter. Give me a quarter. McDurbin, please. Thanks, Gomar. Alright. Well, thank God we got a car, because this is far.
Nice rhyme.
Thanks. Oh, I have to drive past the school.
Yeah, so I'm thinking we need to go...
I have enough time to drive around it. Like,
I would say like through Razok.
Mm.
And then down. Let's go. Get in the chopper! Can't use the scope until Christmas.
I don't want to drive, I want to drive.
Has less recoil. I don't know. I like the M16. Unless I get the mods for the M4.
Going to the right, yeah.
What's up, Odef?
We're talking about going through Razok, but it's too late now.
We're going in direction.
Don't stop in front of the school.
Please don't stop. Yeah, go! Jesus.
This is a bombing zone, guys.
Yeah, I know, just for it.
Yeah, but it's a new one, so it's not going to drop bombs yet.
Let's go left at the end. Which way is all-time high of what?
Left.
Clip. Oh, clips in a row. Dude, the sound is so. Dude, I think my sound is bugs. I'm only hearing sound out of my left headphone. Like, I only heard the shots out of my left headphones.
Well, that's because no matter which way.
But no matter which way I turn my head, like I'm looking around, and like the shots are still to my left.
Where do you want to go?
Just keep going.
But you're character is not turning around while you're sitting down in a car, unless you're like crawling around.
My head is turning though. Like if I look to the right, my head, my left ear is now in front of me.
Yeah, but it's only gonna turn 90 degrees to each, like both sides.
But then you would start hearing it like from both headphones.
If
the sound is coming from here and I turn to face the
right,
you
want to do that?
Then I'm hearing sound from both.
What do you think, DK Church?
I mean, we got slaughtered up there last time.
Wait, why don't we try to search the this little barracks area? Oh, we're in Pochinki? Uh-oh.
Yeah, that's why I didn't want to go in here.
Well, why did we stop driving? Where's the car?
Because you guys want to answer him.
Where are we going? Yeah.
You guys are so indecisive!
Well, he was asking our team and you guys were arguing.
So where do we want to go before we start driving?
Just drive!
Yeah, where?
Just drive! Make your own call! Like, I don't know, anywhere but the city.
Let's go... not this way.
Good, but this way.
Don't have a sound card? I don't know.
Yeah, I like this way. Good, we can go.
What's up, Mr. Peg?
Can we go over the...
Can you take charge of this team? I mean... I'm trying to talk to Chad. This is why I like to drive, so that I can talk to Chad.
I don't really have any scopes.
Oi. Could camp on the hill if you guys want to.
There's a person! Oh, there's a guy!
Oh, Jesus!
That timing, though. Just go into it.
Right guy is lit up. Oh, he's down.
The other guy was on the left.
Wait, where's the other guy?
Left side, left side.
Oh, they're both dead?
They're both dead?
What?
Okay.
They got lit.
Where was the second guy?
So there's just two? Ow!
Yeah, got him.
Nice.
Yeah,
careful. These are teams of four.
This guy instantly died.
Okay.
They're all dead.
I have a first aid. God, he took my helmet.
I'll drop you one more so you can have another one. There we go.
Thanks.
Where did the third guy die?
I only saw two.
Oh.
Ooh, level 3 helmet on this guy, nice.
Sweet.
Any 4X scopes?
No.
There's a 4X over by me.
Dream!
Any more stuff? Like,
this guy had a lot of 7.62.
I did not want to do that. Wait, don't pick anything up.
No, I'm picking things up. Alright, I'm good.
Snowfeast.
I think I'm better with the red dot sight.
Yeah, oh, people like, crossing 60,
church,
60, 60.
60. 60.
Yeah, it's running up the hill towards us.
Uh-oh. I'm backing up.
Tag them, twice.
Okay, we... I literally don't see a thing.
Nice, hit that.
So just so he
ran down, so...
No, he died. He was running along.
That must have been their teammate.
Yeah, it could be.
Yeah, it can't just be one guy running up by himself.
Because not,
if he didn't go down, then he was by himself. If he went down first, that's why it's important to know if he went down or not.
No, he didn't.
There's a team at the... Oh, top of the hill! Right in front of me! Close!
Knock him down.
Behind the rock still.
Yep.
He's dead.
Any more?
No.
Oh, yeah, he's instead dead. That means that's it.
I downed one, right. Then Logan killed the other guy.
Who has a sniper rifle? There's a suppressor.
DK has SKS.
Oh, you do, DK? I'm gonna drop it. Mm-hmm. Take that.
There's a guy at the church. Running up the stairs with the church. Yeah. It's behind the bell tower. It's running into the dome thing. Oh, he's standing there. He's standing there. 22 degrees. Tuda. 22 degrees.
You want a sniper for your assault rifle, Loco?
A what?
Do you see them, Chris?
You have an extra 8x?
I don't have an 8x. Do you want a silencer for your assault rifle?
Oh, a silencer. Yes! You just talking louder doesn't make it easier.
Where are they?
Alright, let's go into the circle.
They were at the
let's
church.
Let's not get distracted, guys. Yeah. Gas is coming. Let's go.
On top of the church. They are. They have a car, so they're probably going to come.
Let's go down.
Yep.
Surely, if we go along the ridge line, we can
wanna go inside those buildings?
I want to stay on the high ground that was working.
Then. Yeah, let's make our way to that shed, but we got to stay to cover because you know you're going to have that team coming up from over the hill.
At least one team is going to come from behind.
What's up, Psy Carlitos? Let's get to that shack. Dude, have we had a rain game today? I don't think we have.
No.
Alright, nope. I'm gonna come out to the right of it. And
what are you talking about? This
go
is our
to
first
the
game.
I'm getting shot.
Alright.
Yeah, behind you. See
behind.
See if we can wrap around. Yeah.
It's still behind the.
Oh, yeah. Yes,
we should really go.
Up the hill?
Yeah, behind me. I'm gonna die.
To you?
No, it's too late.
I can get you. I believe
I've 10 HP left. Nope.
Damn it!
Yeah.
Someone's running 240. Hid behind the tree.
Close? Oh yeah, I see him.
I shot him.
Hit him a couple times.
Ow!
One's knocked out. One's knocked out at that car tree that was shooting you. What? Oh, that freaking pig, dude. What? He's running to his teammate. Running across right now. He's gonna get him up. I need to get up. Someone come down to me.
CK, watch my back. I'll get her.
Dude, I peace shot, went back, heard the shot. Helmet went right off.
It's okay, at the Chris.
Yeah. Oh, he died. So it's just him.
Behind the tree.
You can get me here. He's dead.
Killed them.
Nice. Yeah, I wanted you to do that because I don't have a sniper rifle.
Or
a scope.
Gonna have to move again.
See if you can pick up a helmet.
Medding.
I don't know.
This guy has a wrecked helmet. Stimming. Yeah, I mean, I guess I'll just. How much is on this? 53? Gonna have to just take it. We gotta go. Dude, that delay though, like. Pete went back, shot came out, then my helmet went down.
Can we get high ground
ooh,
again?
This field is death. Shit, is there a car? Oh man, we should have grabbed the car, guys.
Shots behind us.
Oh, this is bad. This is real bad.
Yeah, this is.
I would say run along these bushes. Like, run in the bushes right here.
Lay down in the bush.
Be one with the bush.
There is no high ground right now.
It's not. I wouldn't care about high ground. I want, like, a rock.
Yeah.
Do anything for a hay bale or something.
I am the bush.
We have this kind of ledge to help us on the left. That helps a little bit. We're on the edge
any
of the
rocks?
Map, so.
Is that rock in the circle? Over to the left?
It's gonna be hard to get to it.
There's a car at that shed right there, so be careful.
Oh, there's a shack in front of us. It looks like it's just about in. But where do we need to go now? Not too far, let's just move in now.
Let's go southeast.
Oh,
we're gonna be in
shoot.
The middle. Like...
Rock to the southeast? That's our only hope.
I'm getting shot at.
Shack. He's knocked out. One's knocked out. In the shack. He closed the
door? He's suppressed.
I need to heal.
Okay, heal.
Shoot him through the door.
He's shooting him the door, he's shooting him.
I need backup.
I got you. DK, you got him?
Yeah, he's super low in the shed, he's probably healing.
Do you have a grenade?
I think you can wallbang at the door.
Booker? It's wood. Come on, dude. Alright, heal.
Need a shot at again?
Got him.
Nice.
Oh no,
that's
DK.
Shot at.
No,
I just killed the last guy over there.
That was DK.
Okay, ready? Let's hit this rock right here.
Of course I was the one to get lit up. there's probably people in that shed as well.
Yeah, this is a shitty rock too. Let's go to the next rock. Next rock is a lot better. It's gonna be right in the middle though, but dude, we don't have many options.
I think it'll be okay.
Clean callouts. Fighting up the hill.
This is actually a good spot.
Okay, I will watch like our southeast to west side.
Okay, I'm watching northeast.
Until it closes. There are people in the shed, at the southeast shed. I see their gun poking out. 100% there are people there.
Is that shed in the circle?
Yeah, that shed's in the circle. Ow, I'm down.
From what?
I'm dead. No idea.
From who?
Silent shot.
They're fighting at the shed in the hill. I see them.
Yeah, it had to be from that direction. Yep, that's probably the people that killed me. Brittany's camera's like messed up for me.
Yeah.
Still people in that shed. Who's shooting? Oh, nice, Brittany.
Brittany's going to...
There's at least one in the shed. So two people somewhere else, maybe? Or in that shed, too.
There's one guy running on the left, east, yeah.
I knocked him out.
Nice.
So that's one person actually alive. Is the guy in the shed alive?
I guess.
Is the door open? Not that shed, the other shed.
Hey, no, one it's left. That shed you're talking one guy about, left. I'm not going to be able to see.
There's only one guy left, so.
Oh, yeah, okay. DK, let's find him.
Only one guy left.
Yeah, just for long.
I think that was his party member because I knocked that guy out. Yeah. He's probably still in the shed.
If he's in that shed, he's going to be pushed up by the next circle.
I think I'm safe where I'm at.
You're safe.
I just keep looking around just in case. I haven't seen his gun poke out in a while, so I don't know if that was the guy he killed.
He's for sure in there because. Oh god!
Oh no, Brittany's getting shot.
Northeast.
Okay, just heal because you're safe.
You get him?
So, yeah, I think you killed the guy that came out of the shed.
Oh, wow.
Did he kill you?
No, I'm right behind you. I'm crawling.
Okay, you have mech on, Brittany?
I do. I'm trying to get. I'm doing it. God,
he said he was northeast. I don't see him.
That's where I got shot from.
He's probably in a bush or something. I don't see him.
We're in the circle, guys.
Just heal. He has to come to you. Just heal.
We're not going to be in the next one, though.
He's actually in it, I think.
Him up.
Oh, he
smokes
out.
He's running to the left.
He's running to the shed.
Let's go. One push right, one push left. He He's there to the right of shed.
He's behind the shed.
He's tagged.
Push,
he's
push, Brittany.
River shell. Yeah, dude.
Go left.
I am. Probably gonna die in the circle.
God, God, shoot him, shoot him.
He's reloading.
Left, 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 left. He's going around.
He's right
around.
Where I'm at.
Got him.
Nice.
Nice.
GG.
Damn, my heart, guys. Don't do that to me. Don't do that to me, guys. Oh my God. Oh, jeez, man.
That was a good bait, Brittany, that you died first. Good job.
Yeah. I can't believe he went to kill you. Like, that was a big mistake. He shouldn't have, like, you were dead at that point. He should not have wasted his ammo on you, dude. Like, when you were already down on the ground.
I was crawling in front of him, trying to, like, block him from running and shit.
I think it helped a lot, because then you told him where he was.
Yeah, I mean, he was he got distracted trying to kill you while you were down, like.
Mm.
Woo! Damn, that was intense, guys. That was so intense. Good job for a first game.